With the 2012 Samsung Smart Camera lineup, you can use your camera's built-in software to automatically save your pictures over Wi-Fi with PC Auto Backup. Follow along with these steps to install and use Auto Backup. Begin by plugging one end of your camera's provided USB cable into the camera itself. Then, plug the other end into your computer. Your smart camera has Samsung IntelliStudio software built in. Once you have plugged into your computer, your PC will prompt you to run IntelliStudio. Close any unnecessary windows and click on the Run option. If this is the first time you have plugged into your computer, you'll need to install IntelliStudio. When asked if you would like to install IntelliStudio, click Yes. You'll be able to see the progress on your screen. Click Finish when complete. IntelliStudio will automatically start. Read the IntelliStudio prompt and click OK. Respond to your file saving options by clicking Yes to save all new files to your PC, or choose not to by clicking No, depending on your preference. Now you see your auto backup program has already been detected. To allow auto backup, which we definitely want to do, click OK. In your downloads, choose Run. If faced with any PC security notices, simply click Actions and choose Run anyway. Auto backup will now install and you can see the progress on your screen. Click Next, followed by Install, and then click Finish when the installation is complete. Close your downloads window and make sure to allow access if your computer's security requires it of you. Choose a server name or use the provided one by clicking OK. Now you'll want to name the folder where your backed up pictures will automatically be stored. In our case, we will create a new folder by clicking the folder icon, choosing a folder location and name, then clicking OK. When you are satisfied with the new name, click OK once more. Unplug your camera and take a few new pictures you want to be backed up automatically over Wi-Fi. Now, turn your settings dial to Wi-Fi. Highlight Auto Backup and press OK. Now press the Menu button. In this menu, make sure you are connected to the same Wi-Fi network as your computer by choosing AP Settings and pressing OK. Find your access point and select it. Enter in your wireless password if required by your security settings, and then choose OK to finish. Press the back key to return to your execute screen. Once you are ready to launch Auto Backup, press OK. You'll see the progress of your files being transferred on your smart camera screen and on your PC. When you receive the Backup Complete notification, you'll have successfully set up Auto Backup. Just click OK. This setup will not be required in the future. With Auto Backup enabled, you'll be able to simply take great photos as long as you're connected to your shared wireless network. Those same great pics will automatically save to your PC.